I need to catch my breath.
We're still alive. That's what matters.
Can't make enough for getting rid of those fucking cults.
Thank you.
Thanks a million.
Forgotten what it is to be strong. You know, our heroes used to be gods. And now our heroes are godless, weak, feeble, diseased. We let the weak dictate to the powerful, and then we are shocked to find ourselves adrift. History knows the value of sacrifice, of culling the herd so that it stays strong. Over and over, the lives of the many have outweighed the lives of the few. This is how we survived, and we've forgotten. And now, the bill has come due. Now, the collapse is upon us. In this time, the lives of the few outweigh the lives of the many. And when a nation that's never known hunger or desperation descends into madness, we'll be ready. We will call the herd. We will do what needs to be done.
Thank you. know you.
Excellent.
Good. Call the herd. Keep moving. Watch your time. Sacrifice the weak.
Keep going.
Time ticking.
Make your sacrifice!
Tick-tock. Again. Not bad.
Train! Hunt! Kill! Sacrifice!
That's it.
Yeah.
You're a warrior.
Call the herd!
Sully, when did they get him? Why are we even bothering with this? They're all dead.
Check him anyways.
Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Holy shit! Oh,
what?
Fuck.
Live one. Walker, go to the truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid. Eli, is this...
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now.
We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agreed.
Oh, you agreed!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand?
You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything.
I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey, bud.
Hey there, guy.
Head down the hall. Eli's been waiting for you there.
Love to talk, but Eli needs a word with you.
Gotta watch out for wildcats.
I heard you raising some hell out there. Raise some more.
Saw one of the judge wolves run right through a campfire and keep going. Fucker didn't even care it was on fire.
So many.
deer these days. Guess they're crazy horny. I get it.
You can't fix a broken car with duct tape. You ain't gonna make it here for long.
You got a bug out bunker of your own? Come back and talk to me about being a prepper.
Because it keeps me laser focused.
Hey, Whitetail, you're doing a good job keeping those Peggy's in check. Just have some come up our driveway. We took care of them for you.
You think you're ready?
Good to see you standing.
Was by the Hawkeye Tunnel.
Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that Bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Depp. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Depp. Good luck.
Rhodes, if you can.
Nothing like Montana stargazing. Can never have enough ammonium nitrate.
Good to have you on our side, Deb.
Must have overloaded a circuit.
Just be a good little bomb.
Party on I-4.
Don't go boom until I say so.
Billy got hit. We're heading back to the dam to get him patched up.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
I'm seeing a possible.
Would be a lot easier with some C4.
It's Corey, by the way.
He's tougher than that.
Hey, got a sec? Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know? But the way things are going, we need those supplies here. Not sitting in some bunker waiting to be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggy's stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Must have overloaded us.
Have to keep an eye out for ambushes at night.
Primal here. Thought we saw something.
Might have come across a little harsh earlier. I ain't apologizing. I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You prove your worth, and you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Good to have you on our side,
Dad. Doing some target practice with this goddamned RPG. Over.
Hawkeye checking in.
So, you've met Eli. You're in good hands now. He'll get you squared away with anything they need up there in the mountains. I'll still keep an eye on you, though. Talk soon, kid.
Hey, Deputy. Thought I'd check in. We've lost a couple of patrols the last few days. Walker, you remember him? Guy with the stutter? Well, he's MIA now. Just watch your back out there. We can't afford to lose you, too.
Oh my God, I can't wait to eat this bread.